We're getting Skip coming right now. 3:33 in the afternoon. September 11, 2022.
Thank you.
You guys hear that? They're hitting, it's like 3:30, it's like 3:39 here. It's probably about 1 o'clock, 1:30 almost in California. So we're getting California skip right now. It came in just a second ago. So we're getting West Coast DX skip here in the East Coast right now. Dinner time here. And it's probably lunchtime for them. So this is on 38 lower side though. That is pretty good. Especially, yeah, dirty diaper, DD21, or DD21SC on YouTube, told him about this issue on his live chat. He was getting California skip yesterday at this time. He must have got it at the same time. So that was pretty good. We're getting him on shortwave radio on his speaker, hanging this 12 feet off the ground. Up about 20 feet. They must be putting their beams in that direction. I'm going to let the drill velocity be going to get. Very interesting skip to speak today on September 11th. This is a pretty good day for the season of next year. World Radio. We're right on YouTube. I'm going to do a live stream. We're recording this DX skip right now. I don't know if you guys hear this today. If you guys miss out on it. If anybody out there got a chance to hear you, give me a comment down below. And I'm waving the hands out there. This is UDX 362. United Delta 362. Out of East Tennessee. Waving the hands out there. And this is 362 out here on Riverside Band, and they also call me Fox on 362 AM. So we're on Foxman 362 World Radio, and we're recording this right now. We're getting some West Coast DX skip on 38 Riverside Band. And you see what's going to switch over soon. 17 minutes so far right now in this video. Yeah, we're getting Southern California right now. And that's amazing. We can hear them way far away. 2nd, I'll show you guys what I got from Dirty Diaper from DD21, and this is what he gave me, the old Radio Night thing. These are very nice stickers. I got them in the mail about a week ago, and he goes by the YouTube channel, I think 21S.C, and he's out of South Carolina in the Charleston area. This is actually the stickers he gave me to call. I'm probably going to be hanging these up real sometime soon when I get a chance. He's on Saturday nights on Channel 21 on AM. He comes on 8 o'clock Eastern Daylight Time every Saturday. Then you got the Old 2 Radio Network that comes on there on Saturday nights at 11 o'clock Eastern Time. And it goes on until almost around 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock in the morning. Depends how it is. This one is a pretty cool one. He gave me this. This is actually from Dirty Diaper from DD21. He also goes by United Delta Ray X-Ray. United Delta X-Ray 21. Part of the UDX Club, what he is. I really like these stickers, but I'll probably be hanging them up there real soon when I get a chance. So check him out on YouTube. Old Radio Night. He comes on Saturday nights on... at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, and he's on YouTube. He goes by that way. I'll give you his email address if you guys want to email him, if he wants to give you some stickers or anything like that. That's his email address right there. But he's, if you want to check the page out, look it up on his about on his YouTube channel. He goes by Old Radio Night. He talks a lot of his buddies down there, sometimes skips in Charleston, South Carolina. Pretty interesting. And that's how CB radio used to sound like back in the 90s and 80s. Reminds me a lot of that stuff. Old Radio Night reminds a lot of that. But I used to do it like that back when I was 14, 15, 16, 17. And I used to be called Mr. Weatherman back in the day. And Mr. Cool And that was my first name. Mr. Cool was my first name. Then I went through Mr. Weatherman when someone told me to change it. A guy named Frankenstein. He used to mistake my word as Mr. Queen. And there was a guy who used to know me back in the days in that area in Hollywood, Florida. Mr. Weatherman, what I used to be called. And his name was called Memphis Boy. Memphis Boy in out of North Miami, Florida. A lot of people know him very well. And Bell CB knows him too. Because he goes back from way back in the 80s, what people told me about. But in the 90s, I got to talk to him. And he personally sent me stuff in the mail one time and showed me something about how CB radios work. Pretty interesting guy, but he was a car dealer out of North Miami. But he was from Memphis, from Tennessee, that's where he was from. But he goes by Memphis Boy. This guy is a big, huge guy on big radios and stuff. But if anybody knows who Memphis Boy is, put a comment down below. Maybe you can send them to my YouTube channel here, Foxman 362 World Radio. And I also go by Foxman 362 on AM, and sometimes on sidebound go by 362, or I go United Delta X-Ray 362. So check this guy out, or Radio Night. His YouTube channel is 21S.C, capital letters. And he goes by Dirty Diaper, and he goes from a lot of names. But this guy is an old CB type guy. He's been on the CB radio since the day it ever introduced. Pretty cool guy, but he's got different types of CB radios you can watch. He does different old school CB radios from even from the 90s, 80s, 70s, sometimes from the 60s. Depends on a lot of 70s radios. But the guy has a lot of interesting stuff, even 80s radios. Sorry I got interrupted. Just want to tell you about old Radio Night. Check him out on YouTube. He goes by 21S.C. I'm going to wave the hands out to him. Thank you for the stickers, man. I appreciate it. I hope you bring out some more of these things. But I really like the t-shirts you did and what I saw on your YouTube channel. But yeah, check him out. Pretty cool guy. Okay, let's monitor, listen to the skip right here on channel 38, lower sideband. This is very interesting stuff we're hearing right now. pause this video and be right back in a couple of minutes.
Wow.
We got 59 minutes of this? Yeah, almost 60 minutes. I had a lot of skip today, I was grim. 1 hour and 20 minutes. So we're going to be ending this video real soon right now. This is Foxman 362 World Radio. Right now it's 4:35 in the even here. And this is out of East Tennessee. I'm waving the hands out there to you people out there. So I hope you guys enjoy.